So what do I have to redo? Okay, so it gave me credit for that. What is that? What's that? That's the convoy ambush. Now I'm lost because I don't remember where the. Oh, there it is.
It's a ruin from the old world. But I could find something interesting inside.
Okay, so it looks like it's giving me credit. Nope. I have to redo that part. God dang it.
Okay, what do we have in here?
Whoops.
I haven't found a key module. Maybe I should take another look around.
So there's got to be something in here that gives me clues for numbers.
Some data survived. Great. That should be useful.
Wait a minute. What is this specific? Ah, you idiot, Sean.
There's a code for the locked door in this data.
How did I not get your red permit code? Your red permit code. I have this one, but it's not giving me numbers. It's giving me freaking signs. Oh, 1705.
I still need to find a key module.
Okay. I can't believe I didn't see this thing when I was playing last weekend.
Okay. Now where does this lead? The key module.
I can't believe it took me that long to figure out the damn code. I'm so mad at myself.
Okay, let's see if this key fits.
But at least that shit's not saved.
There.
Ooh, a Swaddaloo.
Looks like this needs a
code.
Let's
try to catch this.
I think some of the data I picked up might help.
Can you still hear me, Austin? What the hell? Lucky clovers?
Guess I'll hold on to it for now. Might want to use for it later.
Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. Blast paste, acid trap. Alright. Hey, we both caught the Swadloon. I don't know what a Swadloon is though, so. Word. Alright. Alright, where do I want to go? Let me see. I still have a bunch of crap back this way to do. And I still want to get up to the... I want to do the signal towers. Something hidden over here, too. So, I think what I might do... I'm just going to fast travel here. Cheat it up, fast travel here, and then work on... getting this stuff up here. That way y'all don't have to sit there and watch me travel. What you doing, kitty cat? What you doing? Oh. Oh, is that what you got? Is that what you got? Okay. Kitty cat being silly. Alright. Now, to do this, I'm going to have to tag that. Let me get this other quest off. Okay, I'll do a quick save, start right here, work. Wasn't there a third one? I guess I could just skip over them all together and go this way.
Acid ammo could help here.
I apparently did not select his track. He's got a super long track, doesn't he? What is that? Scrounger. Look at the length of that track, jeez. Wait, there's another one up here? That's the one I'm on.
Cauldrons could teach me how to override these machines. But where would they be?
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Attack him!
Now's my chance!
Oh, there's like multiples of these bastards. Come here, you little prick. I'm stuck! I'm stuck in the trees. Oh yeah? Every time I go to swing, he moves. Okay, I gotta get into an area where I can see. Oh, that's why I'm not even on the right arrows. Oh no! Oh Jesus! What's up, brother?
Okay, now look through the scrap piles for a metal panel.
Really? I just did all that work and these fools are just gonna, let's gradually walk by.
Check another scrap pile.
I need some heals is what I need. No, I haven't. I actually got this. Because this is the game I was actually looking forward to. I think eventually, maybe when it goes on sale, I might get Elden Ring, but probably not anytime soon.
I think I have everything I need for Mildiff. Good thing too. I can use a decent meal.
What do you mean, shame, shame? I just went with this over Elden Ring. Why is that a bad thing? Oh, there's more burrowers over this way. got to mark its path. Yeah, but this happens to be one of the games I enjoy. Not everybody enjoys the same game. Yeah, it looks like I can actually avoid those and just go out this way.
Smoke. I wonder where it's coming from.
Okay, it looks to me like they're just going after the machines to go after them. I'm not even gonna worry about them. I'm trying to get up to my tower. God, how the hell do I get up there? Oh, why did I switch my frickin' weapon?
They're in some kind of trouble. I think that's the foreman.
Oh, a Kabuto.
I'm okay. Thank you, Corvin.
Corvin?
Not now.
Easy. What happened?
Explosion in the mine. Water flooded the whole place. Some of my guys are still... They're still down there. I can't stop.
You've done enough. Are you hurt?
I'll live. The others. Please.
I need to know exactly what happened.
We use controlled blasts to open up new veins in the mountain. One of them must have gone wrong. I can't. I have to go.
How many are still down there? Corvind, how many?
Kabuto escaped!
Two, I think. Two more.
I'll do what I can.
Alright, let's go.
gotta find those two miners. Quick. Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Oh, I gotta do it this way, huh? Oh, I can't even do it from in here. Is there a platform I can get on? I just went in a circle. Where the hell am I going? Okay, wait a minute. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Come on, go up.
Doesn't look too good.
I think I'm starting to see things. Is that a Nora?
Are you okay?
Who are you?
Corvin sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. There'll still be some up top, but you'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move, and I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. I need to find whatever's blocking that drainage shaft. And blow it.
Come on, go. Go up. Thank you.
Made it.
Alrighty, where are we going now?
There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives up on that track, maybe I can blast through the blockage.
Go to the minecart, which is up there, but the first thing I'm gonna try to do... I'm gonna try to get up here. Nope, that's not gonna work either. I'm gonna have to get up to the mine shaft thingy first. And I gotta figure out how to get up there. You don't go up? There we go. That's the way we do it. We climb up. Yay. Wait, so I'm gonna have to defeat them in order to get up there, aren't I?
Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things.
Didn't know I was capable of doing that, did you?
That's all of them. Now to find a way out of this room.
I have to find my way up to that cart, though.
I should follow those tracks. See if they lead to the explosives.
What tracks?
I need to find a way up to those explosives.
Okay, come on. Ah, here we go. And that's blocked. Of course it's blocked. Not useful at all. Rock Barry. Wait, where did I drop in? That's what I'm trying to find. It was over here where I dropped in. Why am I so lost? I feel like there was something more in here too. Okay, so that's just bringing me to the same spot. What am I missing? Oh, I am dumb.
Let's see where this leads.
I don't know why I keep doing that. I keep missing the little area. I think I can climb. Wait. Am I supposed to drop? I might supposed to drop right there, but I want to see if I can get through here. Oh, no, that's that area I couldn't go through, right? Wait. Yeah, no, I can't get through there now. Oh, okay, I was like, can I? Excuse me.
There's the explosives up on the track. Just need to get across. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder. It looks like I can pull that crane over to me.
Well, yeah, that's what I was about to do until you gave me the message to do the thing. You idiot. Well, I guess that's why we dropped the ladder. Wow, that water drained out really fast, didn't it?
Did the trick? Guess that got its attention.
Come on, let me. Oh, I gotta heal up. Let's go. No, I healed! Come on! I healed. That's dog. That's dog. I hit the heal button. Man. Alright, so before we get into